Hello and welcome to another ASRC Oval Series race. And I'm forgetting off the top of my head. I think this is race 3. Yeah, I think it is. I haven't had the greatest starts to the season, in all honesty. Kind of like last season, although big changes to this season, a lot more people are showing up, a lot more bigger fields and everything, so this league has suddenly became I don't want to say popular, but just a lot more people has suddenly started to drive, and it's probably because of the Gen 4 car. I'm not gonna lie. The admins and everyone who also was saying that. And this is a very interesting season format. I'm not gonna lie. With there being like 36 flag, races, it's a lot of races in the season, so more than, oh my goodness, this is such a crap lap, probably because I was talking, but yeah, there's just a lot of races this season compared to what we usually have, so. That sucks.
Checkered flag.
I probably would have only moved up one spot by the looks of it. So, yeah. Yeah. Depends on also on who else is qualifying. So.
The officials are telling us they won't accept the way you're driving. Your lap times will be deleted until you reset the car and try again. Pit box in 10.
Alright. So it's not a 100 lap race. It's a, what is it, a 67 lap race? I do believe that's because we're going to hit 100 miles, or it might be one of the full-length ARCA races. I can't remember off the top of my head. Let me actually take a look. No. Okay, yeah. It's because... Yeah, it's because we're going 100 laps first. Now, let's move this back. Also, I didn't realize that this was still unlocked, so let's lock it. Hopefully this race won't take too long. It's only 67 laps.
One to go. Next time by. Line up on the inside. Closed. Pit road is closed. The estimated strength of field is 2,090. It's competitive out there. Head down, stay sharp.
All right. This car in front of me is blinking. Say 23.
You have two additional sets of tires for this race. Be smooth and have a good run.
All right. Oh yeah, I forgot to unmute. I muted everyone for the intro, and I forgot to unmute everyone afterwards.
Catch up 100, 88. Car, catch up 74. Car, catch up 100, 88. Car, catch up 93. Car, catch up 23. Car.
All right. See, what is the end game? Say 4:30. All right.
Get ready, going green. Pace car is off. Green, green, green.
The starts are always what terrifies me. Also, why does the fucking car sounds go muffled? I don't know if that's just on my end. Try to get past this blinky car.
Outside is clear. fastest lap, 29.52. Car outside. Clear outside if you want to. New fastest lap for you.
Yeah, why does this sound suddenly... Is it because of the wind or something?
You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 1.3 seconds. The leader to sit up, 29.929.
Went a little bit loose there.
Still there, hold your line. Clear outside if you want to.
Alright, I can go back to saving my tires and not killing them.
The car behind. The gap is 1 second.
All right. Alright, we need to start thinking about strategy now. And, and fuel's gonna be an interesting one. Not so much tires.
23, you gonna blink all day, or what?
Is blinky.
Running 30.313. Oh, wait, it's not blinking. Literally not blinking.
You're 100% blinking. You're blinking when you're in the wall, you're blinking when you're in traffic.
Dude, I was behind you, so I have nothing to do with that.
Oh my god, I went so tight there.
Oh, okay, so you just plowed into me. That's better.
camp, dude. You know who I am.
I was gonna say something, but I just need to just pay more attention to that road.
I'm definitely not blinking. I have it all in.
That's why I'm telling you, you're blinking. You're impossible to race around because you're flashing.
You are blinking.
I can confirm you are blinking. You were blinking whenever I was behind you. Jason will probably catch me, which is fine. I've made up enough ground on this stint to where I feel like I can do good on the strategy. And it's not like Jason's catches me like rapidly or anything like that. Plus the cars behind is also not like catching me rapidly either, so. Alright, some of these guys, I don't want to say all of them, but it looks like this person in front of me is struggling with their tires as well. Probably not to an extent I am, or more to an extent, I should say. Because, yeah, I pushed and whatnot with my tires, but I am now managing them. And they're feeling pretty alright, although I am noticeably slower than other people who have saved tires. I was trying to keep it on the outside as fast as possible. I wasn't trying to squeeze them, or I knew I was gonna lose the place, but I was just trying to catch up on the person in front. This is gonna be interesting.
Stay low.
Alright.
Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Outside is clear.
I think we can get this person overall. We just need to get a good run. And it's kind of hard to now with these worn tires.
31.123.
Hell of a save.
Since we're gonna take a full tank. Might as well take four tires.
You got about 5 laps of fuel left.
Wait, I'm good here.
Color's fine. No damage to report. Car outside. Keep low. Outside is clear. You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 2.5 seconds. The lead is fitting now. You've got about 2 laps of fuel. Car 01 has taken the lead. You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 1.1 seconds. You're in the shop stand.
Pitting.
42 pitting now.
4 pitting.
The leader is running. 31.224. The pit box in.
That was close. I couldn't actually see where the fucking cones were.
5. 3. 2. 1. Right here. That's it, go! Be mindful, you only have one set of tires remaining.
Where do we end up? 16th?
93, or 16th, 16th, 16th.
Not a lot, not a ton of people. Well, there are still some people yet to pit, is what I'm trying to say. Blah.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 1.8 seconds. You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 5.5 seconds. Go high.
38 minutes.
The lead is pitting now.
Can we even save that much? 33? 28? No, that's like 4 laps of fuel we would need to save.
Coming up on halfway here.
Man, why does the sound... Why does it sound like that in turns, like, 2 and 3? Also in 3 and 4. What the fuck?
Car 01 is now leading. The car behind is closing on you. The gap is 3.9 seconds.
That was scary.
Gaining on the car in front, the gap is 1.9 seconds.
Alright, let's... I mean, I'm pretty sure there's no way anyone else is going to be able to make it to the end.
clear high. The car outside. Clear outside if you want it.
What an asshole.
Still there at the bottom. Clear. Inside. Clear. Car outside. Still there. Hold your line. Outside. Clear.
I'm probably gonna pit probably around lap 60. Not 60, around lap 50, sorry, that's what I meant.
The car in front, the gap is 1.8 seconds.
I feel like everyone is trying to actually save fuel. I'm pretty sure Jason just pit for fuel. Yeah, I'm probably gonna
top 10.
You know, I wanted to wait. Oh. I wanted to wait till lap 10, but looks like people are starting to come in. Twenty-nine looks like they're gonna lose it. I'm gonna be losing so much time to Jason and everyone, so that's coming in to get fuel.
four pitting. 192 pitting.
24 pitting.
Boxing 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here. Move it, move it.
Taking the 10, taking the 10, 20 groups.
Out of right set for tires.
Nah, you're all good, man. I'm supposed to show where you're going. Outside. Stay low. Clear up top.
I just needed to muscle through that. Gain some time
now.
I wonder how many people are actually able to save enough fuel. Only getting rights definitely makes it spooky. You're 15th. Good. If we actually come home with this, I'll be happy. Started to go around. Don't want that to happen.
Five to go. Stay calm.
Thank you.
Not a problem.
You got about 5 laps of fuel left. Last lap. Car outside.
Last lap, alright.
Clear outside.
Was hoping we was gonna pick up some more positions, but...
Good one, Greg. I'm good. Thank you. I'm a little bit worried you're gonna catch me there.
An extra lap. How much fuel do you have left?
Checkered flag, checkered flag. Bring it back to the pit. We're going.
Ah, 13th place.
Right now, but I made it.
I got 2 gallons left.
Bryson, great job, man. I saw, like, early on, you dropped that far back, and I went, wait a minute.
Fun race, everybody. Nice to go caution free.
Yeah, I guess we could have also saved fuel and did all those shenanigans,
five,
but
three, two. Okay, the race is over.
It's not like I didn't feel like saving fuel. It's just I didn't really know how I could save fuel and stay fast. So I just went with the strategy I went with, and I still got a P13 at the end of the day, so I'm not upset with it. Raced pretty clean, and yeah, there's really not really any incidents to go over or anything like that. But yeah, If you enjoyed that video, please give it a like. If you want to check out the league, links and everything are down in the description below. Yeah. See you in the next video. Bye.